stiffness and pain on the joints. As we grow old, it usually happens to everyone, most of us. So there is this kind of liquid on our bone joints, which is called the synovial fluid. So as we grow older, this fluid become more and more tight, sometimes even dry. So what happens? It affects the movements of the joints. The bone joints get more stiff. So that's why we feel pain on the joints. So with this practice which we are doing, this yoga practice will help to loosen up these joints and this synovial fluid become more and more loose. As a result, the range of movements improves. The pain and stiffness reduces. It also helps to improve the energy flow. It removes a lot of blocks and toxins from the joints and improves the energy flow. It strengthens the, regenerates the nervous system and strengthens many muscles which supports our movements. So for this purpose, we will be doing two practices: Sushma Vayama, gentle rotation of different joints, and Shakti Vikasagas, to strengthen the muscles. So we will be doing these two practices. So let's see how it works. Everybody can practice this by sitting on a chair. So sit comfortably. We will start the session with a starting prayer, and we will end the session with a closing prayer, which is in Sanskrit. If you know it, you can chant along. Otherwise, just keep your eyes closed and just listen to the chant, which enhances a positive vibe for the practice. Okay, bring your palms in namaste. Keep your eyes closed. Calm down your breath. Calm down your mind. Take a deep inhalation. Exhale and relax completely. Starting prayer. Sahana Vavadu, Sahana Bhunaktu, Sahaviryam Karvavahai, Tejasvina Vadhidamastu, Ma Vidhishavahai. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. You may gently open your eyes. Let's start with breathing exercises. Gently stretch your hands forward, feet slightly apart. Now, as you inhale, stretch your hands, expand your chest. As you exhale, bring your palms together. Inhale, stretch your hands. Exhale, palms together. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale. One more time. Inhale as you exhale. make the sound akara. Relax, rest your palms in your thighs, relax your shoulders, calm down your breath. Now, interlock your fingers, gently place your palms in your chest region. As you inhale, stretch your hands forward, straighten your elbows. Exhale, bring your palms to the chest. Inhale, stretch forward. Exhale, center. Inhale. Exhale. 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 One more time. Inhale. As you exhale, make the sound akara. Relax. Calm down your breath. Now, this time, as you inhale, stretch your hands towards the forehead level up. Inhale. Exhale, bring your palms to the chest. Inhale, stretch your hands. Exhale, center. Inhale, at the forehead level. Exhale, center. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. One more time. Inhale, as you exhale, make the sound ukara. Relax. Calm down your breath. Now, this time, all the way up to the top of the head level. Inhale, bring your hands all the way straight up. As you exhale, bring your palms all the way down to your chest. Inhale, stretch your hands all the way up. Exhale, center. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. One more time. Inhale. As you exhale, make the sound makara. Relax. Release your hands, rest your palms on your thighs. Feel the calmness of the breath. Relax completely. And gently open your eyes. Now let's start the neck movements. Palms resting on your thighs, spine erect. Inhale. As you exhale, bring your right ear to the right shoulder. Stretch on the left side of your neck. Inhale, bring your head back to the center. Now exhale, bring your left ear to the left shoulder. Stretch on the right side of your neck. Inhale, back to the center. Once more to the right. Center, to the left. Center, one more time, to the right. Center, to the left. Come back to the center, relax. Now, as you inhale, turn your head back. Exhale, bring your chin to the chest. Once more, inhale, head out back. Exhale, chin to the chest. One more time, inhale, head out back. Exhale, chin to the chest. Inhale and bring your head back to the center. Now inhale, as you exhale, turn the neck towards the right side, look over the right shoulder. Inhale back to the center, exhale to the left. Inhale center, one more time to the right. Center, left. Center, right. Center, left. And come back to the center, relax. Now go for shoulder rotation. Bring your fingers together, bring it close to the shoulders. Spine erect and rotate forward. Loosen your shoulder joints. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Shakes. 7, 8, 9, 10. And opposite direction, backward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Shakes. 7, 8, 9, 10. Relax. Relax. Relax your shoulders. Calm down your breath. Now bring your palms in namaste. Try to bring your elbows as close as possible. Now as you inhale, stretch your hands backward. Exhale together. Inhale, stretch. Exhale together. Inhale, stretch. Exhale together. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. One more time. Inhale, exhale. Relax. Relax. Loosen your arms. Calm down your breath. Now interlock your fingers. Bring it close to your chest region. Now inhale. Lift your elbows up. Exhale down. Inhale up. Exhale down. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. One more time. Inhale, exhale, and relax. Relax, calm down your breath. Relax completely. Now drop your hands sideways. Drop it down, drop your hands down, loosen your arms. Now rotate your shoulders forward. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Now change the opposite direction, backward rotation. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Relax. Loosen your arms. Now, as you inhale, pull up your shoulders. Exhale, drop it. Inhale up. Exhale, drop it. Inhale up. Exhale, drop it. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. One more time. Inhale, exhale, drop it. Relax, calm down your breath. Relax completely. Now gently stretch your right hand forward and place your left palm outside of your right hand and press your right arm close to your chest. Keep your right elbow straight and feel the stretch on the right side of your shoulder. Breathe. Relax. Stretch your left hand forward and place your right palm outside and press it close to your chest. Feel the stretch on the left side of your chest. Breathe. And relax. Now inhale and bring your right hand up. Place your right palm on your shoulder blade. And hold your right elbow with your left palm. And press it close to your ear. Stay there and breathe. Exhale and relax. This time place your left palm on your shoulder blade and hold your left elbow with your right palm. Press it close to your ear. Stay there and breathe. Exhale and relax. Relax completely. Okay. Now for the elbow, stretch your hands forward, interlock your fingers. Bring it close to the shoulders. Exhale, straighten your elbows. Inhale, exhale. 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 One more time. Inhale, exhale. Relax. Now the same, sideways. Fingers together, bring it close to the shoulders. Now, inhale, exhale, straighten your elbow. Inhale, exhale. 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 One more time. Inhale, exhale. Relax. Calm down your breath. Relax. Now for the fingers and the wrist, stretch your hands forward, straighten your elbows. Now squeeze your fingers, squeeze it, and stretch. squeeze, stretch, squeeze, stretch, squeeze, stretch, squeeze, stretch, squeeze, stretch, squeeze, stretch, squeeze, stretch. One more time. Squeeze, stretch, relax. Relax your arms. Once more, stretch your hands forward, straighten your elbows, stretch open your fingers, palms up, up and down movements, down, up, 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 down. Turn your palms in. Open and close. Open, close. Open, close. Open, close. Elbow straight. Open, close. 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 One more time. Open, close. Relax. Loosen your arms, relax. Now stretch your hands forward, make fist with the thumb inside. Wrist up and down movements, keep your elbow straight. Wrist up, down, 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 up, down. Turn your fist in. Open, close. Out, in. 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 One more time. Out, in. Relax. Loosen your arms, relax. Once more, stretch your hands forward, make fist with the thumb inside, wrist rotation, inward, rotate. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Outward. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Relax. Loosen your arms, loosen your shoulders, relax. Now stretch your right hand forward, turn your palms up and bring your left palm outside of your right palm. Press it straight in your elbow and feel the stretch on your right arm. And breathe. Exhale, relax. Now stretch your left hand forward, turn your palm up and place your right palm outside of your left palm. Press it, straighten your elbow and breathe. Exhale and relax. Now make fist with both your hands, thumb inside. And stretch your hands sideways, turn your wrist backward and stretch your hands back. And feel the stretch on all over your hands. Breathe. Front side of your hands. Biceps. Exhale. Relax. Calm down your breath. Relax completely. Now, for the spine, stretch your hands forward. Inhale, as you exhale, twist your upper body, look over the right shoulder. Inhale, center, exhale to the left. Center, right. Center, left. Center, right. Center, left. And come back to the center, relax. Calm down your breath. Now, if you can stand up, you may stand up. Others, just remain seated. If you can stand up, gently come to standing. Place your palms on your hip region, hip rotation, and gently rotate towards the right. Very gentle rotation. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and change opposite, rotate to the left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come back to the center, relax. And place your palms on your hip. Now bend to the right, gentle movement to the right, center, to the left, center, one more time to the right, center, left, and come back to the center, relax. Calm down your breath. And very gently go down to sitting, back to the chair, relax. Now take the back support properly. Now let's go for the knee movements. Bend your right knee, hold it, press it close to your chest as much as possible. Exhale, bring it down. Hold the left, press it. Exhale down. Right, press it. Exhale down. Left, exhale down. Right, 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 exhale down. Left, exhale down. One more time. Right, exhale down. Left, exhale down and relax. Calm down your breath. Now, sit comfortably. Take proper back support. Rest your back on the chair. Now, lift your right leg up and interlock your fingers under your right thigh. Hold your right thigh on your palms. Now, inhale, straighten your knee. Exhale down. Inhale, exhale. 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 One more time. Inhale, stay there and breathe. 2, 3, 4, 5, exhale, come back, relax, calm down your breath. Now the same with the left leg. Lift your left leg up, interlock your fingers under your left thigh. Now inhale, straighten your knee, exhale down. Inhale, exhale. 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 One more time. Inhale, stay there and breathe. 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale, come back. Relax. Calm down, you breathe. Relax completely. Now for the legs, calf muscles, ankles, and the toes. Rest your palms on your thighs. Now inhale, lift your heels up. Press your toes on the floor. Exhale, heels down. Inhale up, exhale down. Inhale up, exhale down. Inhale, exhale. 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 One more time. Inhale, exhale, and relax. Now bring your feet a little forward. Now as you inhale, lift your toes up on your heels. Exhale down. Inhale up. Exhale down. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, exhale. One more time. Inhale, exhale, and relax. Now bring your feet a little wider. Now, outer side of your feet, lift it. Inhale, lift your outer side. Exhale down. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale, relax. Now the inner side. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Relax. Loosen your legs. Relax completely. Now take the back support. Lean back. Take proper support on your back. Hold your palms on the chair. Catch hold of it. Inhale, stretch your legs. Straighten your knees. Now squeeze your toes. Stretch. Squeeze. Stretch, squeeze, stretch, squeeze, stretch, squeeze, stretch, squeeze, stretch, and rotate. May circle with the toes. Opposite direction. Relax and loosen your legs. Loosen it completely. Loosen. Relax completely. Relax and calm down your breath. Relax completely. Okay. Now, very gentle asanas, two of them. Okay. Now, sit with spine erect, neck straight. If you can, very gently inhaling, very gently bring your hands together up. Very gentle movement, slowly, gently bring it together up. Bring your palms together up. Stay there and breathe. 2, 3, 4, 5. Shakes. 7, 8, 9. 10. Exhaling very gently. Bring your hands down. And turn your palms downward. And relax. Now bend your right knee. Hold it. Press it close to your chest. Try to bring your head close to your knee. Stay there and breathe. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Exhale, relax. Left leg, bend your left knee, press it closer. Stay there and breathe. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Exhale, relax. And sit comfortably. Relax your whole body. Keep your eyes closed. Pay attention to your breath. Eyes closed. Relax your whole body. If you are comfortable to lie down, you may lie down on the floor. Otherwise, remain seated on the chair. Take a deep inhalation. Exhale and relax completely. Keep your eyes closed. Relax your whole body. Pay attention to your lower part of the body, the abdomen region. And take a deep inhalation for akara, ah sound. Inhale and make the sound. Relax. Relax completely. Now, bring your awareness to the middle part of the body, the chest region. Take a deep inhalation for ukara. Inhale and make the sound. Now bring your awareness to your head region. Take a deep inhalation for makara. Inhale and make the sound. Now bring your awareness to the whole body, from the feet to the top of the head. Take a deep inhalation for A Om Makara together. Inhale and make the sound. One more time for Omkara. Inhale and make the sound. Om. Relax. Relax completely. Feel the resonance of the sound, the positive vibes in your whole body. Heal and energizes the whole cells in your body. Keep a gentle smile on your face. Just pay attention to your breath for a few moments. Take a deep inhalation. Exhale and relax completely. Feel the calm and peaceful state of the mind. Now let's go for closing prayer. Gently bring your palms in Namaste. Asatoma Sadgamaya Tamasorma Chudirgamaya Mrityorma Amridam Gamaya Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. Gently rub your palms, make it warm. Keep your eyes closed. When your palms are warm, keeping your eyes closed, place your palms on your face, on your forehead region, on your eyes, sides of your face, on your neck region. And gently place your palms on your face. And gently bring your palms forward and slowly becoming aware of your body and the surroundings. Very gently open your eyes and look at your palms first. Thank you so much. So that's enough for today. For senior citizens and for arthritis and joint pain symptoms, you can practice it every day. If you are under any severe condition or medication, please ask your doctor's advice before you practice any yoga. If you like this video, follow my YouTube channel, Yoga for Excellence. Share with your friends and contacts. For any questions about yoga and meditation, please feel free to contact me at my number mentioned on my YouTube channel, also on my Instagram page. Okay. Thank you so much. See you for the next video.